sometimes we could also do that in functions in layers. Like, for example, if you have three layers, if like your connector is like on the top layer, and some people are on the layer, it doesn't quite touch. And so we can have it as an object. So the connections be just like a side. Great. So, I mean, if this doesn't work, then in the end, I think it's like we can try something else.
Can you show something a little bit about circuitry? Like, you say, it's like it should be right here with me.
Right. Just like it at the side. That, yeah. Which, I mean, just in case this idea doesn't work, our idea doesn't work. Because our PCB is going to be here, right? But let's say we move and use the area on some layer, we could actually experiment how some of this comes into contact, so it could actually sense if it's in contact, if it's not in contact, then maybe it